New at 6, same-sex couples across the country, including Ohio, can now apply for military benefits. Stephen and Josh Snyder-Hill did just that today. They legally married in Washington, D.C., but today is the first time gays in the military are eligible for benefits. They shared these pictures with us, marking the historic occasion.